hole 6. The emphasis is on a long, straight drive down the narrow fairway, and with an undulating green, this makes the 15th a very tricky par 4.